What's up, everybody? Stephen Coletti here. We are hanging out in my Winnebago, I like to call it. It's a very classic-looking 70s trailer. And we're here shooting Taylor Swift's video, White Horse, which I am very honored and happy to be on and excited to work on. We just got here a little bit ago, so we haven't shot yet, but we're fired up. It's going to be fun. A little disappointed that I'm going to break some hearts, but hopefully we'll make up for it. And come check it out.
I'm not a princess. This ain't a fairy tale. I'm not the one you'll sweep off her feet. Lead her up the stairwell. This ain't Hollywood. This is a small town. I was a dreamer before you went and let me down. Now it's too late for you and your white horse to come around.
Beautiful day.
All right.
It's gorgeous. I don't know what this looks like. I'm sure it's attractive though.
Okay.
My mom came and umbrella for me.
It's a beautiful day in Nashville.
It's miserable. This should be like, they should use this day for like the tourism commercials. Come to Nashville.
It looks like fun.
We've noticed a pattern for my music videos. Whenever we schedule a music video, the weather's gonna be terrible in some way. For a love story, it was like record heat wave, and then Picture to Burn, it was like freakishly cold. For this one, it's just way rainy, but it's kind of good because we're going for that like gloomy, dark look. This video is really different from the videos I've done in the past because it's got a really sad element to it. And also, as far as the way it's shot, it's not shot with all these vibrant colors popping at you. Usually the videos we do, we try to have color, you know? And for this one, we were really going for more muted tones. So when we all woke up and it was raining today, we were like, yes, awesome. You can't do a sad video that's supposed to be depressing with sunshine.
Well, this is depressing.
And we don't have sunshine. So that's good.
It's good.
It's good when that happens.
Yes.
The song White Horse is about a really sad breakup. It's about that moment where it all comes crashing down, when you realize that this person is not who you thought they were at all.
I feel like he's everything I've ever wanted.
There's something you should know about him.
I wrote this song about a year ago, and it's just crazy because my albums feel like they're these diaries, you know? I feel like I put out a new diary for the world to read. And this is a really personal song. And, you know, it's just interesting to go through that sort of thing and then be singing about it a year later and then be making a video for it. Because, you know, obviously what happened in order for me to write this song was, you know, a guy strayed and I cried. But we didn't want it to be like another guy cheats on Taylor video, because for Teared Off of My Guitar, I catch him cheating on me. For Picture to Burn, I catch him cheating on me. And it was inevitable that that sort of behavior was gonna go on in this video, but we twisted it. You know, this girl falls in love with this guy and he's perfect and he's adorable and he's charming and he's endearing and she falls in love with him, and then she comes to realize that he's been leading a double life and that he was already in a relationship for years before he ever met her. And so it's not really another guy cheats on me video. It's really, you know, you find out that I'm the one that's kind of ruining a relationship without even knowing it.
Good, still rolling. Taylor looked past Tia out the window at the rain.
Trey's amazing. I've done all of my videos with Trey, and she just completely understands where we want to go and what we should do to be different from all the other videos we've done in the past. It's so natural having her do my videos because I've never had anyone else do them. And she's so amazing at it. She's got such an eye for the way things should look and the way things should be shot. And she, you know, she used to be an actress. So she's really great at coaching you on what you should be doing in a certain situation.
And look back at Tia. And down. And find the rain again one more time for me. Deep breath. Okay, good.
With Trey, we just completely understand each other. She's such a strong woman, and it's just so cool to work with her. We're reading this thing called the birthday book. The birthday book!
I love the birthday book.
This is Steven, and he's gonna be in my video. Steven's awesome at card tricks.
Pick a card, cut the deck, and then he's gonna supposedly find it.